Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome to Fun Friday. It's great to see you all. Hope you've all had a good week. We're in a slightly summery mood here. I don't know about you. It's rather warm here in Bristol. Forecast to climb even higher. And all my friends here in the live chat are saying, it's quite warm here in the UK. Those of you overseas, I hope you're all keeping well, particularly if anyone out there is being affected by those awful fires in America. And just sending lots of love to all of you. Now, just bear with me a moment. Just want to run through the all-important sound checks. Could do with a bit more of the old piano today. Okay, definitely in the Latin mood. I've had my coffee. This, believe it or not, those of you that know me, this is my first coffee of the day, trying to cut down. And so half a coffee has had the effect of about three. So I'm looking forward to doing everything at double speed today. What's that poster? Coffee, big letters. Do stupid things faster with more energy. I mean, that could just almost be my tagline, could it not, ladies and gents? We are going to be singing the Banana Boat song today. So I've got my backing group here, the Bananarettes. I've got my egg shaker. And of course, I've got my backing track. So do we have Apanhar O Trevo, that lovely Portuguese song, which Anna so very kindly brought back for us from Portugal. Lovely. We've got the Peanut Vendor, which is our new song today. It's a fantastic earworm. Don't want to get ahead of ourselves. We should also have La Cumparsita. Oh, I can feel the tendrils of this song working their way around my brain just as we speak. And we've also got, as I say, the Banana Boat song. So just let me check my choir. Check they're ready to come in. That sounds about right to me. Good. And we also have a very special treat today. As many of you know, and some of you have taken part already, I've been asking you to send in little snippets of songs, 30 seconds or so. And both Michael and Fiona have sent me tracks. Fiona, yours is going to be on next week. Michael is going to be singing for us today, a little bit of Go Down Moses at the start of our show. And we're building this up so that after a few more of you send me just little snippets, 30 seconds, that's all we need. I'm looking forward to turning over a performance of Home Choir to all of you, not just in your choral renditions, but also your solo voices too. So I think we're ready to go. Oh, do I have my my acoustic here for the Banana Boat song? Deo, deo. I think we're ready. There we are. So how is everyone doing? Ruth is saying lots of earworms today. Well, I mean, isn't that just, that's Home Choir, just Home Choir for you. And of course, those of you in Choir of the Earth have been subjected to always look on the bright side of life. I've had messages from people, including dear Helene in California, said she'd never heard that song before. And so she's got a double earworm, not just of the tune, but also of the whistle as well. Well, all I can say is you're welcome, Helene. And Bill, I'm sorry again. It's always the case when I meet wonderful choristers and they come up to me and usually they're accompanied by their long-suffering spouse. Who says to me something along the lines, they shake my hand. It's quite often a gentleman will shake my hand and will squeeze it a little bit too tight and just sort of bring me in and say, you've been in my house a lot, you know. Thank you. No, to be fair, they're absolutely lovely and usually say thank you for keeping their partner, significant other, wife, whoever, occupied and happy during the last few years. But there's always a little twitch of the eye whenever I mention things like John Kanaka. So we're going to get started in a few minutes, folks. Let me welcome everyone watching later on. If you're one of the people who's joined Home Choir recently, well, welcome. Hope you enjoy it. If you're one of the nearly 50% of people who are watching our broadcasts at the moment who are not yet subscribed to the channel, why not make today the day? We're doing very, very nicely for subscribers this year. 3,760-something at last count. But let's push on. I'd love to get to 4,000 by the end of the year. So why not make it the day that you click that nasty red button, make it turn that soothing shade of grey. It is, after all, a Friday afternoon. And don't forget to click the like button as well if you like what we do. And huge thanks to all of you for being here. Now, everyone who's watching live but not in the chat, a very good afternoon to all of you. To Helene and Bill and Val in California. Apologies for that earworm, but I do hope you enjoy today. I think a couple of the songs today will knock that particular earworm out and replace it. Whether that's a good thing or not, I we'll find out, won't we? Hello to all of you anyway. Hello to Sue and Tony. Hello to Sally and Annie. Hello to Maureen. Hello to Anne and Linda and Charlotte and Nikki. Hello to Huyen. Hello to Val. Hello to Katie, Ian Thornbury. Hello to Harry and June as well. And then hello everyone over here. Lovely to see all of you. It is fun Fridays. There's always a good turnout on Fridays. And welcome. Hello, Alison. Hello, Anne. Hello, Barbara. Hello, Colette. Hello, Dave and Jill. Hello, Dorothy. Hello, Eileen. Hello, Emma. Hello, Fiona. Hello, Jill. Hello, Glenys. Lovely to see you here live, Glenys. Hello, Jill. Hello, Lisa. Hello, Mary. Hello, Michael. Hello, Michael. Hello, Nikki. Hello, Jill. Good afternoon to you. Hello, Patricia. Hello, Rona. Hello, Ruthie. Hello, Soraya. Hello, Virginia. Hello, Susanna, watching this later on. She's at the university today. And just splendid to welcome you all. Well, we're going to get started, folks. We've got some really great songs today, including this Peanut Vendor song. I'd love to know in the chat, any of you know this song of old? I remember learning this one as a schoolboy, and for some reason, I can't imagine why, I found the line, "If you haven't got bananas, don't be blue. Peanuts in a little bag are calling you." I found that distinctly amusing when I was 10 years old. Can't imagine why, but we have bananas, we also have peanuts and coffee, as you can tell, lots and lots of coffee. So I think we should get started, everyone. Let's have the B-flat home choir today. So you can sing a B-flat, a D, an F, or another B-flat at the top. We'll sing home choir and we will start our fun Friday broadcast. Nice deep breath, everyone, and here we go. And a very, very good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to your fun Friday. And today, well, it's all in a kind of a Latin Caribbean hot weather sort of vibe, which suits the weather outside here in Bristol as we record this. It's very, very hot. It's going to get hotter and hotter. And so this is all music designed, I think, to chill you out. We'll start in a moment with Un Poquito Cantas, just a little song, just a little dance, and a song that we've been singing for years and years and years, a great fun piece. We'll then follow that with Apanhar O Trevo, a Portuguese children's song about a four-leaf clover. We'll then learn our new song today called The Peanut Vendor, otherwise known as Peanuts, and it is a really, really good tune. It's what I think of as a kind of musical sorbet. You know, if you have, like I do, and many of you do, I know, lots of tunes going round and round in your head at the same time, earworms, as we call them here on the channel and elsewhere, this is a really, really good tune because it's got a nice little hook that will just repeat, but it's not one of those tunes that will necessarily wind you up. Let's see if you agree with me. We'll then follow that with a big earworm, La Cumparsita, before finishing off with the Banana Boat song. As I said, I have my backing group ready for that. But before we get to the fun of Fun Friday, let's have a look at what we've got coming up on the channel on the next few broadcasts. Of course, this week it's been all about Vivaldi, and huge thanks to everyone who came along and enjoyed the deep dive on Wednesday. If you haven't seen it, it is, of course, saved for you to enjoy whenever you like. And I appreciate very much everyone who sent this broadcast to friends and family, because the views on this have been rather good. Remember, it makes an excellent podcast. I have to say, I'm rather proud of it. And huge thanks to Professor Miles Fish from Arkansas for his brilliant article, which inspired that deep dive. And on Sunday, we are going to sing an all Vivaldi program. So do come along at 11 o'clock in the morning on Sunday for our Vivaldi sing-along. Then on Monday, we're going to be singing All Around My Hat and a whole load of other folk songs, which were all covered later on by Steel Ice Band. We're not going to sing Steel Ice Band's versions because they are in copyright. We're going to sing our versions, but very much with a nod to the great Maddie Pryor and Steel Ice Band. And then on Wednesday, our next deep dive is, well, it's something I've actually lectured on YouTube before, which is the evolution of the Ode to Joy tune. We all know the Ode to Joy. But what you might know is it started its existence as a teenage love song before merging and developing into what was known as the choral fantasia before ultimately developing into the grand ode to joy. And you're not going to want to miss this one, folks, for all sorts of reasons, including hearing snippets of the brilliant Anna, my Anna, playing the piano at a concert standard, along with the wonderful Bristol Cabot Choir. Some of you are here today, recorded nearly 20 years ago. I should be playing excerpts of that on Wednesday, along with, of course, Beethoven's original song and the Ode to Joy. So don't miss that one on Wednesday. Now, of course, if you want to be notified as to everything we're up to, and we are up to a lot, ladies and gentlemen, do please sign up for our newsletter. It is completely free. Go to the website, homechoir.org, fill it in under newsletter. Tell us when your birthday is. That's vital. And then click done. And that's it. You'll get an email per week from us with all the links, scores, and all the information you need in order to be in Home Choir. And I want to take this opportunity to thank everyone who's donated to Home Choir in the last few weeks. Remember, every penny that you give goes into Home Choir, which is now a non-profit organisation. And we are very, very much reliant on every penny that you send us. It all gets put back into the channel to make the content that you enjoy. So if you are a donor, if you've given to us recently, thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, we do have some birthdays to celebrate today. It is Gina's birthday tomorrow, and it is Stefan and Bill's birthday on Sunday. So we'll sing for them today. I think we'll double up for Stefan and Bill as well on Sunday. So in a moment, we will sing for those three home choristers. But first, let's get warmed up, shall we, everyone? And let's roll our shoulders back. Anne is saying, Ben, I don't believe it was 20 years ago. It might be more like, might be 19... 18 or 19, but it's closer to 20 than you think, Anne. It is. Roll your shoulders forwards. 2005, I think. So, okay, 18 years ago. And up to your ears, please, everyone. Deep breath, and as you breathe out, let your shoulders fall and relax. Fabulous. And just roll your head around. I'm just glancing at the comments to welcome everyone who is here live. Hello to Jenny. Lovely to see you. Hello, Mary. Hello, Terry. Hope you're feeling better, Terry. Hope you're on the mend. Hello to Christine and to Peter. We're just rolling our heads around. Don't worry, folks. You haven't missed anything. I'm just wittering until you all arrived. Great stuff. Okay, bring your shoulders up to your ears. Take a deep breath and sigh and relax those shoulders. Splendid. It's another Friday, folks. We're going to have a lot of fun. So we're going to sing up and down the broken chords just to a hum. Here we go. And... And let's do a couple of just little pants. Tia and ya. And we're going to sing happy birthday. Now, I thought today was the 10th, as you can tell from the fact I've got these dates up here on screen. It's not. Today's the 9th. Tomorrow's the 10th. And so Stefan and Bill are celebrating their birthdays on Sunday. So we'll sing for them, I think, on Sunday. Let's sing happy birthday to Gina, whose birthday is tomorrow. And dear Gina has been a supporter of the channel since the beginning. She can't often make it live. So I hope you're watching this later on, Gina, and hope you have a fantastic day tomorrow. Let's sing happy birthday for Gina, everyone. There's your note. A 1, 2.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Gina, and we'll sing happy birthday to Stefan and to Bill on Sunday. So let's start off with something a little bit different. As you all know, I've been putting the challenge out to you to send me little extracts of you singing. And I'm sorry it's been a while since we've done one of these, but if I'm honest, it's been rather busy here at Homechoir Towers. But both Fiona and Michael have sent me little excerpts, and we're going to hear from Fiona next week. We're going to hear Michael singing today. He's going to sing a little bit of Go Down Moses, which of course we know very well. And I've added a little bit of harmony and piano, but his voice is absolutely fantastic. So if you'd like to sing along with just this little excerpt from one of our own, here is Michael singing Go Down Moses. And
when Israel was in Egypt land, let my people go. Oppressed so hard they could not stand, let my people go. Go down, Moses, way down in Egypt land. Tell oh Pharaoh to let my people go.
What a fantastic performance. Thank you so much, Michael. Everyone in the live chat and in the comments, can we say thank you to Michael? Clapping emojis, cheering emojis. Brilliant performance. And remember, we'll hear from Fiona next week. And if you would like to be on this wonderful platform that is Homechoir, just a little 30-second excerpt, send it to me. I'll add a little bit of instrumental, a little bit of vocal, just your voice, please. And it can be anything you like. It can be classical, it can be folk, it could be pop, could be something from a musical, entirely up to you. But send it to ben@homechoir.org. And thank you to everyone who sent things so far. We're building up a lovely little repertoire of these short pieces. But let's start off with something that we know very well here on the channel. This is Un Poquito Cantas, a song which I've known for 30 years or so, and I always teach to any choir I work with. Doesn't matter if they're a classical choir or whether they are a choir of children, whether it's an online choir, face-to-face. It is such a great song, and on a day like today when the sun's shining, who can do better than just a little song, just a little dance, a little la-la-la, and coming in like the canary. Here we go, everyone. Here is Un Poquito Cantas. Un poquito cantas, un poquito. Last ole we will deliver today, but always great to sing that piece. The ooh, so good for the diaphragm. And as I think I've said whenever I teach this to a children's choir, that's the bit that's always the loudest, the ooh. So there we go. Hope you enjoyed that. And we're going to move on and sing another great song, a children's song from Portugal about Mary picking the four-leaf clover. Apanhar O Trevo, O Maria, não tem colhas. And apologies to anyone out there who's a native Portuguese speaker. I've learnt this by listening to recordings, and so I shall expect a flood of constructive criticism about my Portuguese accent. But, you know, let's just have some fun and sing this lovely, lovely tune. It's in D major for those of you that wish to play along. And here, everyone, is Apanhar O Trevo. Here we go. Deep breath.
Apanhar O Trevo, O Maria, não tem colhas. Apanhar o trevo de quatro folhas. Apanhar o trevo, oh Maria, não tem colhas. Apanhar o trevo de quatro folhas. Que esta pendência se está, e não posso estar melhor. Estou à beira de que amo na reja lor maior. Que esta pendência se está, e não posso estar melhor. Estou à beira que amo na reja lor maior. Apanhar o trevo, oh Maria, não tem colhas. Apanhar o trevo de quatro folhas. Apanhar o trevo, oh Maria, não tem colhas. Apanhar o trevo de quatro folhas. Que esta pendência se está, e não posso estar melhor. Estou à beira de que amo não há reja lo maior. Que esta pendência se está, e não posso estar melhor. Estou à beira de que amo não há reja lo maior. From the beginning, Apanhar o trevo, oh Maria, não tem colhas. Apanhar o trevo, oh trevo.
Song. Thank you to Anna in Portugal for sending me that book of children's songs. There are some more in the offing. I know Portuguese, for those of us in the UK, is not the easiest language. So I do hope I didn't murder that too much. Anna, Soraya, anyone else who speaks Portuguese. Just a great tune and a really catchy little earworm. I remember when I was first learning it, when I was first recording it, I just couldn't stop singing that tune. So what I needed is a song that would sort of wipe that tune out. And so this is an example of just one of those tunes. Do you like my little peanut here? Okay, this is a song called The Peanut Vendor. And some of you will have sung this. I haven't seen anyone say that they have sung this one before. I mean, it's another one I sang at junior school. It's a really good tune. It goes, in Cuba, each merry maid wakes up with this serenade. And that little set of patterns keeps coming back all the way through. So, okay, let's have a go. In Cuba, already one, two, three, four, one. In Cuba, each merry maid wakes up with this serenade. Now, you sing, peanuts, they're nice and hot. Peanuts, I sell a lot. Now, you have the option, if it's too high for you, it's only a D, but if it's too high, you can just wait for the, they're nice and hot. I sell a lot. And if you don't want to sing the lower part, you can just hold, peanuts, peanuts. Bearing in mind, if you're singing this word loudly in your house, flat, wherever you are, they may well make the phone call and send the men to come and collect you. But anyway, let's sing. Peanuts, they're nice and hot. Ready? And peanuts, they're nice and hot. Peanuts, I sell a lot. Then, if you haven't got bananas, don't be blue. Peanuts in a little bag are calling you. Listen again. If you haven't got bananas, don't be blue. Peanuts in a little bag are calling you. Sing that with me. And if you haven't got bananas, don't be blue. Peanuts in a little bag are calling you. Excellent. Then, don't waste them, no tummy ache. You'll taste them when you're awake. That's the same tune as at the start. Now you can keep singing that. Don't waste them, no tummy ache. You'll taste them when you're awake. Don't waste them, and so on. If you have a high voice, you can then go, for at the very break of day, the peanut vendor's on his way. Listen, have a go at that with me. So it is, for at the very break of day, the peanut vendor's on his way. And underneath that we can have, at dawning, that whistle blows. Now, there's a bit that goes up quite high here, and this is the last bit that's new. Everything else is repeated material, and this is quite high, so I tend to drop down the octave. Through every city, town, and country lane, you'll hear him sing his plaintive little strain, and as he goes by to you, he'll say... So have a listen to that again. Through every city, town, and country lane, you'll hear him sing his plaintive little strain, and as he goes by to you, he'll say... Okay, let's try that together. Through every city, town, sopranos and... altos and basses down the octave. Ready? Through every city, town, and... Through every city, town, and country lane, you hear him sing his plaintive little strain, and as he goes by to you, he'll say, big jumbos, big double ones, come buy those. Peanuts roasted today, come try those, freshly roasted today. And then, if you're looking for a moral to this song, 50 million little monkeys can't be wrong. Okay, now I know there's a lot to take in on that, so we're going to have a go, we're going to sing it through. And do please remember, this goes through twice. You can watch this as many times as you'd like, and this will absolutely not be the first and last time we sing this on the channel. So let's go from the top. Have a quick sip of drink. If you want to have something percussive to sing along and play along, you're very welcome to. Here's the peanut vendor, everyone.
Tummy ache, you'll taste them when you're awake. For at the very break of day, the peanut vendor's on his way. Now, through every city, town, and country lane, you hear him sing his plaintive little strain, and as he goes by to you, he'll say, picked up for once, come buy those peanuts roasted today, come try those freshly roasted today. If you're looking for a moral to this song, 50 million little monkeys
from the beginning.
In Cuba, each merry maid wakes up with this serenade. Sell a lot. If you haven't got bananas, don't be blue. Peanuts in a little bag are calling you. Don't waste them, no tummy ache. You'll taste them when you're awake. For at the very break of day, the peanut vendor's on his way. At dawning, that whistle blows through every city, town, and country lane. You hear him sing his plaintive little strain, and as he goes by to you, he'll say, big jumbos, big double ones, come buy those peanuts roasted today, come try those freshly roasted today. If you're looking for a moral to this song, 50 million little monkeys can't be wrong. I'll look for this treat again. Mañana we'll meet again. I'll sell them, you'll eat again. The peanut man's gone.
Could almost do a cha-cha-cha on the end, couldn't we? There we go, folks. That's the peanut vendor. If you've never heard it before, have a listen. Have a look on YouTube. Just put in The Peanut Vendor. If you're feeling particularly good about yourself, have a look for The Peanut Vendor as played by Perez Prado. P-R-E-E-Z. P-R-A-D-O. That master of mambo. And have a listen to his version because it's absolutely fantastic. But as I say, that's such a jolly little tune. It's short little cells. My theory is because it's not got long, long weaving lines that really get stuck in your head, it's not such an earworm. And it clears out other earworms like this next song, which is the complete antithesis of what we just sung. It's in the minor. It's really dramatic. And goodness me, it's one of the catchiest things in our repertoire. So I don't have the flowers today. I don't think it quite works if you've got bananas in your teeth. So if you've got a flower at home you can put in your teeth and dance the tango with me, well, please do so. Just make sure the thorns are pointing out. Everyone, La Cumparsita. Dramatic.
And if you realised the pain I carry deep in my heart for your love only, perhaps you would come back to be with your devoted and lonely lover. When you left me, my heart was broken. I remember that deep emotion, devastation and isolation. I will never love again. And just the same as when you left me, I shall await our reuniting. Alone but not alone, so you can find me, the corner where we said goodbye. And once more we will remember, again we will live for each other. And our life's meaning will be our dreaming. La Cumparsita is our song. One more time. If you realize the pain I carry deep in my heart for your love only, perhaps you would come back to be with your devoted and lonely lover. When you left me, my heart was broken. I remember that deep emotion, devastation and isolation. I will never love again.
As promised, another ole, just for you. It's you know it's a good fun Friday when you have at least one ole. Today, we have two, and I absolutely love that. I've discovered downstairs in our percussion box, of course, everyone has a percussion box. Who doesn't have a percussion box? We have a percussion box full of all sorts of instruments. I've discovered a little accordion, okay? Whether it's in tune or not, I haven't yet discovered, but literally on the way down to get this, I found this little accordion, so I'm going to have a go at playing it on home choir, and I'm not going to tell you when, so you have to be there, all right? There's no escape. We've got banjo, we've got accordion. I'm building up the array of fabulous and yet slightly obnoxious instruments. Bagpipes to come, ladies and gents. Bagpipes to come. Now, we're going to finish today with an absolute stone-cold classic. This is one we've been singing on the channel for a few weeks. Very much as a tribute to the great Harry Belafonte. It's not the last piece sung by him that we're going to look at. We'll be looking in a week or so at Jamaica Farewell, but we're going to finish today with a song dedicated to my friends here and to all of you out there who love Harry Belafonte and fancy a really good sing. We're going to sing the Banana Boat song. Here we go, everyone. Oh, I need to turn my acoustic on. You've got to have a big acoustic for Harry Belafonte.
Deo, deo, daylight come and me wanna go home. De, me say 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 deo. Daylight come and me wanna go home. Work all night on a drink of rum. Daylight come and me wan go home. Stack banana till the morning come. Daylight come and me wan go home. Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me wan go home.
Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Lift 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Daylight come and we wander home. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Daylight come and we wander home. Day, me say day, oh. Daylight come and we wander home. Day. Me said it, me said it, me said
it, me said it.
A beautiful bunch, a ripe banana.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Hide the deadly black tarantula.
Daylight come and me won't go.
Lift 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Daylight come and me won't go. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Daylight come and me wander home. Day, me say day, oh. Daylight come and me wander home. Day, me say day, me say day, me say day, me say day,
me say wander home.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me wander home.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me wander home.
Day oh, day oh, daylight come and me wander home. Day, me say 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 day oh. Daylight come and me won't go home.
Well sung, everyone. Thank you so much for being here today. Hope Fun Friday put a smile on your face. Don't know why, but I suddenly fancy a sandwich of bananas and peanut butter. Can't imagine. Don't tell these guys. Can't imagine why, but my goodness me. What fun we've had today and what fun we've got coming up. Not just this week, but next week. Join me on Sunday morning for our all Vivaldi special. And then on Monday, All Around My Hat. And next Wednesday, a deep dive into Beethoven. You lucky people. So much music, so much variety. If you haven't watched that Vivaldi talk yet, please, please do. Send it to everyone. We want as many people to watch and subscribe to the channel. And hopefully, ultimately, come along and sing with us and maybe even give a donation or two, which, of course, all helps. So, folks, have a great Friday. I'll see you on Sunday. If any of you are coming to my Purcell Day tomorrow in Backwell in Somerset, I shall look forward to seeing you there. And otherwise, Sunday morning for Vivaldi. Take care, folks. All the best. Bye-bye.